Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Horizon Forbidden West. Just continue from where we left off. Resuscitator compilation, why? I'll just pause it.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
यहाँ पे सेव हुआ था लास्ट से
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Par Zenith traded with Zero. It doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
ये तो इधर ही है क्लाइम अप करने का जगह
We won't be going that way.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Paul. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Laurel. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus, but for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Something you could use.
Those Osram must have left this behind. Can't help them, but it can help us.
A weapon. Thanks, Merle. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be a machine.
In the same direction we're going. Right.
We have to fight that monster.
Another one of those machines. I'm could try that new weapon on it.
Couldn't take the cold.
More than us are the Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Poison damage. That snake does poison damage.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow urged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
That monster won't be easy.
No. He was worse.
Looks like we can cross over here.
Kya ho raha hai, bhai? Itna kyun kaap raha hai game? Laptop mein khel raha hai isliye.
The ship we saw back in the auditorium.
She's
imagine going up to the stars in that. These guys can.
आ गया। मैं आपने दिखा रहा माइंड लेते कुछ है क्या?
Machines crawling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
दिखा लेकिन मैं फिर भी
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
All those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them.
They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time.
Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the... If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Are you okay then? तुमको लग रहा होगा कि मैं इसी में कर रहा हूँ इसलिए भाई निशाना उसका देखो मैं निशाना एकदम उसी चीज़ पे लगा रहा हूँ जिसको मुझे पता है कि that thing is क्या चीज था भाई देखने में तो नॉर्मल लग रहा है
That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I log myself off the transit point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again.
यहाँ से कोई मतलब
Thank you. bad. Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Holding the shuttle in place. I think there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basement. Oh, great. No machines in my way. Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down there. Climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Now, pull that beam down. It might drop the access lift.
किधर से जाऊं?
Center should be straight ahead. I guess we're all gonna have to find another way there.
Oh, yes, that's gonna happen. Yeah.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the blight. Restore Elizabeth's dream. Is it still there? Okay. I should find the server room.
Ranged combat effectiveness and improved weapon stamina and concentration, includes weapon techniques and bolt blaster with specialist in mid-range and combat. Okay, so there are this many skills for only one category? Oh no, these are the whole skill systems.
I think that's the last one.
I have to start from bottom and gradually go up. Use a skill and hold. I am holding, so I can probably get this elemental spear. Roadcaster expert. Learn connected skills to unlock. Oh, glide targeting. Machine grapple strike. Low health stamina. Shield drop. Sharpshot expert. कौन सा अनलॉक होगा भाई? सामने दिखा रहा लर्न कनेक्टेड स्किल. Place traps faster on the field. ये भी कर सकता हूँ. Passive boost. Increase the concentration limit. Prolonging use. Oh, slow down time. ये भी अच्छा है. अच्छा ऊपर से नीचे जाना है. नीचे से ऊपर नहीं. Medicinal berries provide more healing and heal you faster. Silent strike. स्टेल्थ करनी चाहिए. प्लेस डैमेज एंड माउंटेड. मेरे को लगता है यही सबसे बेस्ट है. कहा गया अभी के लिए कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. हाँ स्लो डाउन टाइम. सो आई विल टेक दिस वन. आई हैड वन. हाउ मेनी स्किल पॉइंट्स डू आई हैव? आई हैड ओनली वन स्किल पॉइंट राइट. दैट वाज हियर. Of skill point, see this mark comes. So this is a skill point. Inventory we have
alloy sphere on these two things. We have faced these two monsters. You can see the number of monsters there. We still haven't faced. So obviously it's this way.
Here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And your subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blast fevers, brood of vipers, with a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you.
Dushan, super advanced terraforming system.
This ain't no copy of guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. And that leads, well, but I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone will make it hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Heridia, you said there was a man who helped you. Silas. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Farl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Marad back in Heridia, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farl,
come on, it might work. Plus, you got to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. This is what's sharp.
You've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I have a better idea.
He knows he can't control them. the glass.
So this part will be like boring, talking to people, searching for clues.
Some fall all the way to the sacred land, searching for you. Something happened in the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
What is this?
One night, for less than half a minute, glowed an angry red. From the reading of the light, triple eyes. Those who were closer, top of the eyes, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. And that.
We left everything just as it was. What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire is supposed to send us signals, messages, the terraforming system.
The Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I'm sure I got a connection to that. Wait here while I check out.
Let us know what you find.
अरे पहले रूम में तो दे।
कितना टाइम हो गया भाई? 50 मिनट हो गया।
Something was transmitted from the top of the Spire. I guess I'd find my way up there. This machine was the last line of defense for Hades. It dragged the orb here and then nearly killed me, but it's just a piece of scrap now.
ऐसे भी लग रहा है कि लाइन चला गया हो और मैं खेल रहा हूँ फिर
Thank you.
Looks like they've been using a core caster on.
Inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle. I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. He would have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. The tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it. It's enough. They allow no trespassers past its border. That's it. Under the sunken Vard, a fragile peace has been negotiated. And indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. We left in such haste, we never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the camp the spear now, please?
It's again. Quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace. But I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avok, this is all very kind, but I... Was it? Vanasha?
Quick, better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you? Try on.
That's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sunda, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
क्या वीडियो आ रही है सुन रहे हैं फिर ऑडियो आ रहा है पता नहीं सुन रहे हैं लोग
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
Mr. Otherwise, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe or just
forget. I need to attach the master override to my spear.
Modify your spear.
Should be a workbencher out here I can use.
So bye guys, have a good day. See you soon.